It's like, we're trying to decide that. Sony Computer Entertainment. Quantic Dream. Saturday, 11:22 a.m. Jack made the indicator move with the right stick. Try to do it slowly to see how you control that mission speed. Hold R2 to walk, use the left stick to change direction? Really? Gosh. Anytime you can listen to what your character thinks by pressing and holding down L2.
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
I think so. What is this?
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
Cool. Oh, that was a picture. The walk is gonna be weird. Toilet. Where's the shower, though? This shower? Oh, this is a shower. Needs pretty teeth. Probably should wash the hangings first, but I'll. I'm moving it. Great. The start symbol appears and fold the movement slowly with the right stick. Turn your head to see which actions are available. Use the left stick to look at the shower.
Nothing like a refreshing shower. I almost feel awake. I'm as clean as a whistle. Time to get dressed.
First, I wanted to switch camera angles. Use them to explore your environment. Not much to explore on that.
I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done.
Do you have an office? See, I'm betting this is your kid's room, for sure. You can juggle. For actions regarding timing and precision, press the indicator button as soon as it appears. I'm not used to this walking. Character status change of the situation. Remember to check them regularly.
Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time.
Work first, wherever your workstation is at. Jason. Wait, no. I see that. Nah, I'd rather turn it off. Thank you, Grayson. This is it. What else can you do? Oh no. There you go. Light as a feather. Press and hold down each button appearing until they all disappear. Oof. More. There's still more? Oh, jeez.
The plans are coming along nicely. Should be finished by Monday.
Cool. You still want to do the garden job you wanted to do earlier? Oh, crap.
I could go for a cup of coffee.
I don't like coffee.
It's almost lunchtime. Grace and the kids will be back any minute. Finished. Now I can relax and seize the day. I hope Grace found a present for Jason's birthday. Oof, it's stuffy in here. I should get some fresh air in the garden. I'm thirsty. Should be some orange juice in the fridge. Maybe there's something on TV. I could just relax on the couch until Grace and the kids come back.
Yeah, this walking thing is going to be a thing we want to get used to. Car for sure. Yep. Orange juice. Coffee. Anything else? Oh, you gotta hold it. Oh, I was just doing other things outside. Then you got a big yard. And then you have to do the garden again? This. I'll climb up. Nip. Can you run? Let's watch some TV. Oh, they finally came.
Dad!
Hey, take it easy, you're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old, that's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, Can you please help me?
I'm coming.
Great.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few more details, and then I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
Oh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
Plates?
No problem, leave it to me.
Is this the living room? Cupboard.
Hey, Ethan. I thought I asked you to take care of the plates.
I'm looking for them.
I forgot, they're in the living room cupboard, right?
Oh, that's the cupboard?
Yeah, they haven't moved since last time I asked.
Transplace the plates and honesty.
Give it a big tug.
How much of a tug do you want?
That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry, I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Oh gosh, why? Why do you make me do this? Come on. Anything else? Play with kids, maybe.
I don't know if I've already told you this today, Mrs. Morris. But I find you very attractive.
You're not so bad yourself, Mr. Morris. I know what's on your mind, Ethan. But now is not the right time for it.
Shame.
I really gotta focus on this party. We'll continue this little conversation later.
Did you find the present for Jason?
Yeah, I picked it up from the store this morning. Oh, we were lucky. It was the last one in stock.
Wow.
Can I do anything to help?
No, thanks. I should be able to manage.
Jason looks happy.
Yeah. It's hard to believe he's 10 years old today. It seems like only yesterday we were flirting in high school.
Hello?
When are Jason's friends coming?
Oh, about 2 p.m. Oh, God, I hope I'll be able to keep the situation under control. Not like last year.
What about with it?
I think I'll go outside and play with the kids.
There was a grace option there. What was that?
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat because your friends are going to be here
okay,
soon.
Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first!
No,
me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
Me first!
No, me first!
Birthday
right,
boy
Jason,
first.
Let's do the helicopter.
Whoa!
dash.
Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
Oh, gosh.
Come on, Dad, show us how strong
show
you
us
are.
Your big muscles.
Be careful, hang on.
This time you're done for. You will pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ha! Surrender, weakling.
Say your prayer.
Come on, Jason.
Give up. I am victorious.
Watch out. Oh! Attack, attack. Whoa!
Food's ready, kids. You coming,
coming
in? Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Where is he? In the kitchen. Not in the living room. Upstairs. What's up, bud?
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there are some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
Nothing is.
I know. I know.
Jason.
There you go.
Jason.
Where are you going, Jason?
Jason.
Jason, you really shouldn't run her off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, Jen, what's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
Really? Come on. Dude, where you put your... Where the heck do you put your... Come on.
Keep the change.
I didn't know where that...
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon. I turned around and just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. Be right back.
Great.
Jason! 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 Jason!
It's down there.
Quick, I need to go downstairs now or I'm gonna lose him in the crowd.
Where do I go? Okay, this is like a dark
episode. Jason!
Alright.
Jason! Jason! Jason!
Blue.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Oh, God damn.
Jason!
Hey!
Jason!
Watch it!
Jason! Jason!
No?
Jason! 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 Jason!
Jason, God, you really had me scared.
Dang it, I was just there.
Jason!
Hey, be careful, Mike.
Jason! 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 Jason!
Hey!
Jason!
Why are you crossing the street? What's he doing? Why are you running on the street? Ouch.
No!
heavy rain.